money is an exceptionally big issue for Rutgers employees because over the last 5 years, our salaries have been held down by management's crazy, wacky attitude about what our contract means, about that subject to language. All of our contracts say that the raises contained in those contracts are subject to allocation and appropriation of money by the state. That means that they could sign a contract with us tomorrow for 3, 4, 5, 6% raises for this year, but they wouldn't have to give it to us because the legislature didn't give it to us because they didn't ask the legislature for that money. If you don't know what I'm talking about, if you think I'm making no sense, you are right. It makes no sense. Subject to has got to go. We cannot have a contract that is written on toilet paper.
That's right.
And we saw what happened in 2009, 2010. They pretended there was no money, but when we got to the arbitrator, they said, oh, we've got the money, we just don't want to give it to them.